Okay. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Terraria. It's just me sitting lonelyly in a basement. Normally, I would have had my bestest buddy ever sitting right next to me. But today, we've decided to record a video while he's not here, and that means that he's over in the ether, or also known as his home. And so he's there recording this video with me, and I'm at my home.
My house is the ether.
I did. Don't question me.
Why? Son?
Well, because I don't like being questioned.
No. Why did you refer to my house as the ether?
I get bored. I do things like that sometimes.
What's this?
What do you? What is what?
I went exploring and I found a chest that you already raided. Nope, you have not raided it yet.
Whoa. I've raided every single chest ever.
Nope.
That was a chest I was going to show you that we passed over. And what was in it? Please leave it and the stuff inside of it.
Why?
Because I was going to show that on camera how close it was to the ground and how we just walked over it 1,000 times. Just leave what's inside of it and we're going to get to it in a little bit.
I can't attack.
I feel like it's kind of necessary for me to tell you guys that I went on a little bit of a trip, and I brought my computer with me, and I played this game a little bit, and the results are as follows. Sword House Me. Although me has more to do with me and him playing off screen because I stole his. What is this armor that I'm wearing?
I think it's 10 or 10, iron.
Yeah, it's 10 armor. I stole his 10. Well, some of it was his, but you know, I think I got some of it as well. So I stole
not all of that, though.
I stole some of his 10. But it's because we're friends and I feel like our relationship permits me to do that kind of stuff. It's in my world, technically speaking, it's mine. So technically, I wasn't stealing. See there? That's my logic for you.
Oh, you went down and killed some stuff on the over to the left side, I see.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
The banners that you have.
Oh yeah, you mean, oh, yeah, you know how it is. We have our oh-so-common Eye of Cthulhu's. Is that right? What is the eye? What are those things called? I don't know.
Demon eyes?
Is that right? Man, yeah. You'd think I would have known that after some hours of playing this game. We have the zombie banner, and then this is my jungle bat banner. So if any jungle bats come over here, I'll be ready!
Okay, so I also see that you went to the mushroom biome that I found last episode.
You mean that I found on my own?
I found that one.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, fine. Then I guess you don't want these life crystals that I found in them.
Hey, you found it, buddy. I had nothing to do with it. Oh, that guy over there. He's awesome. If you guys don't know him, you should get to know him as friends. And then maybe if you like want to, you know, heighten the relationship, you can do that.
If that's your thing.
Where? Did you put it somewhere? Buddy! You didn't have to do that, although you did, because 10% of everything is mine. Although it's more than that, really, as I've exemplated throughout, you know, taking your stuff.
Okay, so I see you have a gold sword.
Life crystal! Yeah, I do, because I found gold and I made myself a sword.
What else do you have?
A boomerang.
Okay.
And this here book that I don't know what to do with.
Throw it here.
I'm trying. Eh, there you go, buddy. Enjoy. It's a good read. I can't read it.
You can't read, period.
No, that's not true. I can read very well as long as it's not Minecraft signs.
Thank you.
Did you take my book?
I did.
What do you do with it? Because, I mean, like, I'm happy to give it to you because I don't know what to do with it.
Okay, so push escape.
I did that.
It's a buff.
Really?
Yeah, like to put with your shackle and your...
Are you kidding me?
Stuff. Yeah.
And can I have that back then?
Allows the collection of vine ropes from vines.
Really? Yeah, I hate to tell you this, buddy, but I'm gonna need that back for unrelated reasons that have nothing to do with the information you just told me.
Nope.
Do you see the Isaac bossing that there zombie? Whoa! Give me a second here. Isaac, dude, did you get gold? No, you just got worthless copper. Go back out there and get us some gold, please. Oh, I gotta tell you this story. So I was out in the jungles for like ever doing my thing. You know how it I do sometimes. I was finding stuff, explorerating. And I'm passed on a whole bunch of stuff. And Terraria rewarded me with petty change from their McDonald's trips. And so it came up to the point where I had like a couple gold coins, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. And so I had a couple gold coins, really cool. I was very proud of myself that I got that much gold. And then I come back here, kill one slime, and I think I got 2 gold out of it.
Wow. Wait, how did you get gold from killing stuff?
Well, I don't know. You know, this was a very, very wealthy slime, I guess. And most of the time, I didn't get gold, you know? It would just be silver coins that eventually racked up into gold. This is the thing I wanted to show you. So, right under here, where we've been walking about a couple hundred thousand times an episode, I found this here chest, right below our feet, and you're in it. Get out of it.
Yeah.
Please. Please get out of it.
Protect me.
Let go. Eat him. Go ahead, guys. Stop eating me. Him. There you... What'd you get hit by? All the zombies were over here. Whoa, I got a silver from that. Okay, can I get my stuff out of the chest, please?
What do you mean?
I need that in that chest because it's my stuff. There's nothing in the chest anymore, is there?
Huh?
Nothing. Can I get in there? Is there any chance of me getting in there today?
There you go. Get in.
Did you take my stuff?
I took some of it, yeah.
Can I have my stuff back?
Why?
Because it's my stuff. Please?
I think I'm entitled to it since I don't have anything.
What are you talking about? I'll have plenty of stuff.
Okay. I'll trade you 4 shurikens for what you have.
What's what I have? And wait a second. Time out. Dude, you know you owe me all of the shurikens, right? We agreed upon that like episode 2. The shurikens in the world are mine. I'm like the white witch of shurikens. Only a few people are going to get that
bloody
joke.
Shurikens.
Are they bloody?
Yeah.
What'd you do to my shurikens?
Okay, so
I don't want your used shurikens.
4 recall potions. Uh-huh. Yeah, you can have those.
This may not surprise you, but I kind of want all of that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Would it surprise you if I said too bad?
Would it surprise you if I said no, it wouldn't?
No.
That's where you're supposed to say, would it surprise you if I said no? And then we just go on like this the entire episode and lose every single one of our subscribers. Dude, get your slime poster out of my view. This is my room. I'm supposed to show off all my trophies. Buddy. Should we do something this episode?
I'm doing something. Calm down.
Like, what?
I'm going mining because we need materials.
I need you to help me build a house.
No, you build the house. I don't want
to
build a house.
But we need to build it together.
No.
We're as buddies.
No.
Please?
No.
Please?
We need more important stuff.
Like a house? What's more? What can you say that's more important than a house?
Materials to build awesomer weapons.
But we need a house to put the weapons in.
No, we don't. We have them on our body.
But what about a house?
Build the house.
What if you make a lot of awesome weapons? Where are you going to put the awesome weapons that you're not using?
We burn them. Or sell them.
You don't want to do that?
Yeah.
Not to your weapons that you've been buddies with.
Nah.
You're a terrible human being, but, you know, everyone already knew that. So you and I were having a conversation, and you said that you would like to build the house inside of some fortress, right?
Yes, but we still have to purify it.
Purify the fortress?
Yeah.
But I think before we can purify it, we have to find it.
We have to find it, and not only have to find it, we need more equipment.
I'm getting a call. Oh, it's my dad. Hello?
Hi, buddy.
How you doing? Ah! I'm being attacked! Where were you when I was being attacked? Nowhere. That's the answer. Where'd you go, buddy?
I'm down in the mine, like I told you.
You're always in the mine.
I'm coming back up right now.
Yay. Okay, so I was thinking, one of us goes one way, and the other of us goes the other's way, and
I can't
then...
fight.
It's fine, buddy. It's daytime.
It doesn't matter.
You can jump, right? Whee!
I hate you.
I know. Which way do you want to go? I have a coin here, so...
I want to go right.
Heads or tails?
What are the options if I hit heads or tails?
Well, you get to pick which way you get to go.
I want to go right.
Which would you say, heads or tails?
I said I want to go right.
Yeah, I know you said you want
to
go right.
I'm not giving you a heads or tails option.
You have
I don't know if there's actually a coin there.
I have a coin. They see the coin. There's a coin in my hand.
Sure, there is.
Coin.
Nah, I'm fine.
Water.
I'm going right. See ya.
I dislike you adamantly. Dude, they've seen so much. They haven't seen any left, so I need to go left.
Then go left.
I am going. Wait, no, I meant right. They've seen a lot of right. I mean, I know. Basically, I know what I'm talking about. And whether or not you or them understand, it's not important to me. It's not.
I think it's hilarious. Oh, you're yes. in high school and you still don't know your left from your right.
Okay, I think I've explained this to you before. It's like my mind works at such a high frequency, go with me on this, that I don't have room for useless information like right from left. That's why I have this scar on my hand that reminds me which way right or left is. It's not like I don't know, it's just that I have to apply conscious thought to it, okay? Don't look at me like I'm some kind of ignoramus. But, buddy, I think you're forgetting something.
What?
Well, that the crimson is in this way.
I know about that.
No, but there's like a lot of it.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, but there's a lot of water too.
Yeah.
And crimson and water, they don't mix.
I have something that allows me to walk on water, so.
You do not have something that allows you to walk on water.
I do too.
What is that?
It's a buff thing.
Did you steal that from my chest?
No.
You did too.
No, I didn't.
When did you have time to get that?
That was like the first thing I did. I went to my old character.
Wait a second. You went to your old character?
Yeah.
That's an option?
I don't know.
All I know is that you didn't ask me if this was okay.
I'm also
probably because you assumed I would say no. Wait, you don't have something.
I mean, I have something, but it's just not with me.
I was slightly concerned a second ago. I'm not anymore. I was not really concerned. I was just, you know, like, ooh, I don't want that to happen. Yeah. Where are you?
I'm far. Look at your map. You'll
Whoa,
see me.
Buddy, what are you doing over there?
I'm walking. You said go right.
I did.
How far back are you? Man, I passed that like 5 minutes ago.
Oops, I fell down, but I'm good. I'm good. I'm gonna keep going. I'm good. You also have to keep in mind that you're much faster than me because you're a little speedy McSpeed. Can I have my book back?
No.
Why not?
Because the book's awesome.
I want the book.
Too bad.
And all it does is allow you to mind vines.
That's
never
awesome.
Once as I woke up in the morning and I said, man,
has I?
You know what
has
I want?
I?
Shh. Don't question me. I had a very traumatic backstory coming up and you ruined it. I dislike you
in
the
spiders.
Most friendly, loving way possible. What I was saying was I never needed to mine vines anyway, so your little book doesn't bother me at all. Because when I need vines, I'll just say, hey, Guvain, you have to go all the way to the jungle to go get vines. And that'll make you real happy. Did you stop living?
Yeah.
Why? How did... Oh, I'm going to stop living! I don't want to stop living! I'm fine with my life! I'm so happy! Please don't end it! Please! Oh, man! I might not die of these mobs, but I might die of suffocation! I need air! Okay, I'm good. I have everything perfectly under control. Ignore the screams of pain. I'm in a great place in my life.
You're
I need mushrooms. I'm fine.
How much health do you have?
Some of it.
You're about to meet the cave.
I'm not. Oh, I might be about to meet the cave. I didn't think about that.
I'm looking at the map right now. You're like 200. You're not even that.
Okay, I'm going.
You hit
I'm
the
going.
Cave.
I did. I'm here at the cave. Okay.
Of
is
it.
This
People
duck gonna kill me?
Of it.
Is the duck gonna kill me? I'm not gonna look inside the duck's fine.
Did you say the duck is gonna kill me?
I said, is the duck gonna kill me? It was a question. I wasn't quite sure. The duck's fine. His name's Frederick. We're buddies. We've already decided that we're gonna go play poker this Tuesday night. And guess what? You're not invited. You're not invited.
Oh, did I tell you that I have a pet bee?
A pet bee?
Yeah.
No, this was never brought up.
Yeah, it's a bee that's like always at my
it's
window.
It's a bee. That's my pet. Okay, I'm in a bad shape here. Okay. Okay. Jumping down. Okay, I'm good. I'm good.
You know,
I'm
when
good.
You come
I'm good.
Through your terraria world and you see these random bridges.
I'm good. I'm fine. I could use some health right now, but that's not important. I'm gonna get through this alive and well. They're all after me! Why would you do that? What if I clicked down the screen? Stop it! Stop it! Be polite! Be polite! Don't murder! Be polite! Don't murder!
Can I get a... What did you say before you did that? I'm gonna get through this alive?
I clicked off of my... I have two monitors. I clicked off of my screen, and it clicked me out of the game.
See, that's your own fault for having two monitors.
You're gonna blame me for having two monitors.
I can do that.
It's not polite.
It's not polite, no, but it's funny.
Why you gotta be like that? There's no reason.
Are you drunk now?
Uh-huh.
Why is there a random work table in the desert?
I needed it! What are you doing in the desert?
You told me to go left, so I'm going left.
But I thought you said you were gonna go right! You need to make up your mind.
You told me to go left.
I did.
So I killed myself and went left.
You didn't kill yourself. You were murdered. And respawn. This is family friendly. Man, what are you trying to do? I have a child audience. Not a children. I have an audience composed of children. That's what I was trying to say. Oh, did you see that? I just defeated, passed on the 50th blue slime. You're welcome, world. I am saving you one helpless slime at a time. I think we're about to reach the number on the umbrella slimes, too.
What do you mean?
Dude, have you noticed how many umbrella slimes we've had to pass on this episode?
No, I haven't killed anything.
Really?
Yeah, because I can't attack because you have my mouse.
You left your mouse at my house. Mouse and house rhyme. Whoa. You know what? I feel like this entire video was a mistake.
How so?
I wanted to go bowling! And you didn't want to go with me. You left me all alone. No one to go bowling with Sam.
Weren't you going to build a house or something?
I thought about it, but then you wanted to build your house over this crazy fortress that you say
exists.
But
materials
there's
to
no
purify.
Proof.
I said that.
There's no proof that this fortress
materials.
Exists.
Oh, I
there's
go
no
find it.
Proof that this fortress exists.
Everybody
no
who's
proof.
Played Terraria knows that this fortress exists.
Including me.
Including you.
I just want to give you a hard time. Is that too much to ask for? I forgot my medicines this morning. Is that obvious? Dude, I found a cave. This cave is pathetic.
Where are you at?
Pathetic!
Go left.
No, I went right. Why would I go left? You're over at left.
No,
left
I'm down. I'm south.
Why'd you go down?
Huh?
And where'd you go down?
I went south.
Where did you go down that?
Check your map.
But... What do you... I thought you said you were in the desert.
I died.
I saw that. Now that you remind me of that, I remember that. That happened. You know, whenever I fumble up with my words, I always kind of just do that sound and then just keep going on with it. Right?
This sounds like a reset in your speech.
Sure, but the one thing that, you know, no one really knows is that my desk is covered with spit at all times. And it's mostly as a consequence of that. It's a consequence of you as well. You spit a lot on my desk, too.
I spit a lot.
If friends can't spit on each other's desks, then what are friends for? Am I right? I feel like I might be wrong. I'm not going to talk about that. Okay.
You spit in my eye one time.
You spit on my keyboard! Often!
Yeah, eye is worse.
Are you kidding me, man? I have to use the keyboard. What do you do with your eyes? What do you do with your
eyes?
You look for your eyes?
No,
it's like looking for your phone when you're talking to someone on the phone. But worse, because it's your eyes!
Sorry, can't talk right now. Yeah. Being too awesome.
You're in a commentary! It's your job!
What job?
Your job is to talk. That's the only reason I brought you here. Obviously not to get stuff done, because you haven't done.
What do you mean?
You haven't done anything for us. Nothing at all. What
really?
Have you done for us today? Not,
what have
not
you done?
Dude, I am back at where I was in the crimson, being awesome. Being awesome.
Good.
Do you know
good
what that
includes?
What that entails? Being awesome is a hard job. Not everyone can be awesome, as you have proven to us time and time again.
Do you know
but
what I'm doing
over
right
here,
now?
Pulling my weight, being awesome. Are you mining? Because
I
think
I
you
am.
No! Stop it!
But
stop being rude.
But guess what I'm mining?
Gold.
Gold.
Really?
Yeah.
It's much less awesome when I guess what you were doing, isn't it? Ha! Took it away from you. Please don't eat me.
Also, I picked up like
I asked,
five emeralds.
I found grass! I found grass! Buddy! I found more grass! I found it! I'm gonna make it out! I'm gonna make it out! Oh no! There's a wall! Okay, I can take care of a wall. No one cares about a wall. It's just a wall. My camera went out. Oh, who cares? No one wanted to look at my face anyway. I need to break through the wall.
Dead just, camera?
Yeah, no, my it has a thing where it stops recording. Okay, number one. Okay, I'm in a bad sort right now, buddy. I'm in bad sorts. I'm gonna go turn the camera back on.
Oh, don't eat me. Mr. Jackson, don't eat me.
Buddy.
Woody.
Guess what?
What?
I just got a ton of gold.
No! I did it. I'm okay. Everything's okay now. I'm good. I'm healthy in the brain. Maybe not that.
Buddy?
Yes. Oh, I unplugged my microphone. This is going well.
Hello?
Can you not hear me?
Give me a second!
Are you...
I'm here. Give me a second, guys. I gotta fix this. Okay, I'm here. Oh no! Stop hitting me! I'm here. Where am I?
I can't hear you. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. USB microphone. Yeah. Oh, I muted my mic. Okay, I muted myself.
Okay, I hear you now.
Okay. I'm not going back over there, so we're done. See you guys next time.